Hello and warm welcome in the new week of plagiarism. We will discuss introduction of plagiarism, what are different types of plagiarism, direct plagiarism, mosaic plagiarism, self and accidental plagiarism. We are also going to cover what are the reasons behind plagiarism, why we do plagiarism, and we will discuss few case studies related to plagiarism so that it is easy to understand that what may be the dangerous consequences of plagiarism. In the second module, we are going to discuss the plagiarism detecting softwares. In this, what are different mechanisms adopted by this plagiarism detecting software? This is also we are going to discuss, and how to detect plagiarism. So all these things we are going to discuss in the third module of plagiarism. We will see how to avoid plagiarism. What are the things to be kept in mind and how we are going to come up with the plagiarism, how to detect text plagiarism and how to detect the image plagiarism. So all these aspects we are going to cover in the entire week. So dear learners, I hope you are going to enjoy learning about plagiarisms and all different aspects. So stay tuned for the coming modules on plagiarisms and happy learning.